Yes, today's episode is filmed in a basement. This is an open, like, floor plan house. It's like midnight, so everyone's sleeping, so I thought this would be the quietest spot to film. It's probably my voice is low. Sorry about that. Anyways, in this episode, I want to talk about brand deals. Why I work with certain brands and why I don't work with certain brands. I've gotten questions about this. I feel like I want to address it here on this vlog. I only work with brands that are products or brands that I already use. Brands that I already use daily, or brands that I really believe in, truly believe in. Blue Social, I actually use that company all the time. All the time I use that company. and it's just easier than having to buy like stacks of business cards and information changes. Now all those stacks are useless, and it's easy to do it like on a card, like just tap it and go. So I was using it, and then they already, and I came to them and I was like, I'd love to do a brand deal opportunity and talk to them about it. And I actually went to them and proposed what I would like to do, and they said yes to that. And I really think that that's a unique way of going about a brand deal. With Invictus Magic, is they came to me and said, we would love to work with you. We like your video ideas and what you do. So they work with me. And I do magic. I love hanging out with certain magicians. I love like magic in general. So that's why that brand deal was just such an easy collaboration and so great to have. And so I only work with brands that I love. And how to get a brand deal is, sometimes you would need all the big following and stuff. For me, I obviously don't have a big, huge, crazy following. I just like to tell a really niche group of people, a niche market, about a brand that I love, a brand that I would endorse, whether they pay me to do it or not. And I think that's such a powerful way to go about a brand deal. I know some people do brand deals when they need money or when they want to do something that involves money. I know some people do brand deals just because a brand comes to them and says, let's do a brand deal. And they think that name sounds really cool, of having a brand deal. They think just the hype of that alone is cool. But I only work with companies that I truly believe in, that I truly think are the right move for my professional career. And that's also why on my videos I don't pound these things with brand deals. I consult on the side, so that's how I make some of that money as well. I consult on the side with those brands that I also do brand deals with. So that's just my way of doing a brand deal. I wanted to come out here on this vlog and say that. One of the reasons why is it's not plastered with brand deals. I am gonna say that this week I do have a brand deal or two coming up, so just be warning on that. And this video is kind of a brand deal, so just to get that out of the way as well. But like, the money that I use for my brand deal, I don't just pocket it and pay my rent with it. I actually use that to create better videos and better vlogs for this channel. So it gets recirculated. The money that I use making brand deals gets recirculated back into these videos. Even the money that I use when people buy my merch, I use that to better my videos, better this channel, better the content here. And I really feel like that's an important role in my career, is this vlog, this channel, this outlet for me. Because all the companies I work with, I tell them, when I make a video, you have no say over what that video is. If someone sends me a product to review, if it's a great product, I'll let them know. If it's not a great product and there's things to work on, I'll let them know that too. I like to have the most honest and open communication with my fans and my audience, as well as the brands that I'm working with. And I think that's also very unique in terms of brand deals. People think you have to say it's great and you have to love it, but that's not always the case. So I let them know that up front. And I love working with brands. I think it's a really fun part of my job, but it can also be a really stressful part of my job. So I just wanted to come out here on this episode, in this video, and tell you why I don't plaster my stuff with brand deals. I think it's wrong, honestly. I don't think you guys want to see that as much. I know when I watch videos, I'm like, oh, you just needed the money. We get it. And I wanted to be open. I want to be open with you guys here. So tomorrow's episode should be back to normal. We'll find something to do. Okay.
do have to say, I just sat on the steps for that entire episode. My legs fell asleep.
Coolest damn kids on the street. You and me, we could kick it all weekend. Baby, no sleep. Speak about whatever till the sun was in the sky. Swimming naked in the ocean while the sky was falling open. Hoping you would fuck me on the beach on my back seat. Listening to rap so fancy. And every time you'd leave.